An example of playing one side against the other happened when Young Buck asked T.I. and Ludacris, who were beefing at the time, to appear on the Straight Outta Cashville record on the track Stomp.
Buck's people got in touch with my people, and yeah, and I did it.
Hash your nieces and your nephews, who the shit? Real niggas see the difference between you and this. Me getting beat down, that's ludicrous.
You know, Luda heard the song, asked to get on it.
We would have went in there at the same time, and we had intentions on going at each other on the record, then you'd have heard a different record.
It was a little unfair because Luda got on the song after the T.I. verse was already laid down.
So pimpin' be easy, quit catching feelings, cause you worth a couple hundred grand and I'm worth millions. Nobody's thinking about you, plus your beef ain't legit. So please stay off the T.I.P. of my dear.
Now that was some real foul shit. You know, it was like, okay, I got this man on track, but I'm gonna go to this man and say, look how he talking to me. He didn't give him. In other words, it wasn't no fair situation. That man didn't have enough time to respond to that man.
The public doesn't know this, but you know, the reason why there's no response to the Stomp record or T.I.'s not on the album version is because Chris, Shaka, Jason, and T.I. sat down and squashed all that shit before that shit even hit the public.
MCs have always boasted about their prowess on the mic. LL Cool J once proclaimed himself as the greatest MC ever, creating tension with Ice-T, who took that pronouns personally. Fortunately, that beef was squashed by Afrika Bambaataa and the Zulu Nation. Recently, one of Atlanta's premier MCs, T.I., has proclaimed himself King of the South. In a region known for its self-made millionaire MCs, some have taken issue.
A lot of people have had objections to this whole King of the South thing. And most of this shit all stems from that.
Most people and most artists is gonna rate themselves just what they is and how they feel in their heart. T.I. understand and feel he done did a bunch of work in his music industry, in these streets, and in the game, period. He feel he done paid his dues. And you got to respect that.
You gotta be a worthy king. You gotta be a humble king. You gotta be, you know what I'm saying? I'm willing to sit down and holler at anybody with some sense.
LL say he's the greatest rapper, and niggas went at his head. Nobody went at T.I. So he is the king of the South.
I don't feel like I'm better than nobody else, but at the same time, I feel like I have a lot more talent and a lot more of a solid background than a lot of other people who get credit for a lot of shit that they ain't really do.
You let me know what movie you watched in the beginning of the movie, you seen the king, and at the end of the movie, he wasn't dead.